Far, far from the Isle of the Holy and Grand, where wild oxen fatten and brave men are banned. Oh, lonely and old, in a far distant land, I wander and pine for poor Erin. And it's lonely and sad I roam, far from my island home, where through wild waves surging foam, headlands are peering. Clouded in silver spray, flashing through heaven's bright ray, for thy glory and pride, lovely Erin. Sweet to sweet in Ishkahi, the sacred, the blessed, a fit place for a king or a warrior's rest. Your sentinel towers left the storm repressed. Your mourning waves wail for poor Erin. How oft have I rambled by Shannon's bright flood, and paused as I gazed where the mighty one stood. Oh God, that the bear should be the best of the brood that now blights your beauty, my Erin. How dearly I long for to ramble once more to the loved ones I left by my old cabin door. My blessings I send them a thousand times o'er, and a prayer and a tear for poor Erin. Sad, sad is my fate in this dreary exile. Dark, dark is the night cloud o'er lone Shanakyle, where the murdered sleep silently, pile upon pile, in the coffinless graves of poor Erin. And I'm watching and praying through the length of the night for the grey dawn of freedom, the signal to fight. My rifle is ready and my sabre is bright for to strike once again for poor Erin. And it's lonely and sad I roam, far from my island home, where through wild waves surging foam, headlands are peering. Clouded in silver spray, flashing through heaven's bright ray, for thy glory and pride, lovely Erin.